middle of their six-game homestand, trying to right the ship against the Long Island Nets. It was Star Wars night out at the Coliseum, and the force was strong with this one. Elijah Stewart with the J. The Ants down by nine, though. And Davon Reed with that leg-up Kobe MJ-style jumper. He nailed it. He had 26. All that kid wanted was a win for Christmas. Theo Pinson trails the three, coming the other way. Steve Gansey trying to draw up some offense. Stephen Hicks would go to the rack for two of his team-high 29, but it's not enough. Ants fall 117-111. They get Grand Rapids on Monday. Do your Mad Ants tip at 7. How about the Mad Ants?